Hello, YouTubers. John Lee speaking here. And stepping aside, I just want to say that the next week or two, Lily and Romeo are going to kiss in Hollyoaks. They are in the next week or two now. Not only Lily and Romeo are going to kiss in Hollyoaks next week or two, but they're going to get caught by someone. And that someone is Diane. Diane's going to catch Lily and Romeo kissing Hollyoaks, so she is never to kiss in the next week or two in Hollyoaks now. What's Diane going to say after this, whenever she catches Lily and Romeo kiss? Will she tell Lily and Romeo that she caught them? Or will she keep quiet and tell someone else? Who knows what's going to happen next whenever Diane finds out about Lily and Romeo as she catches them kissing Hollyoaks very soon. Okay, and then this episode will be very soon, Hollyoaks, so will in the next week or two, okay? So that's all I wanted to say, guys, and then thanks for watching. That's all for now. And I'll be keeping you updated with my videos, but that's all for me for now. And have a good night, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!